Hi, my name is Sandra Ross, and I am standing here at the Enterprise High School Art Gallery, established this year in February, so February 2012. What you see here are images that were left behind from former art students, most of them advanced placement students, but then sprinkled in here and there are art twos, art threes, and lucky for us that they were left behind, but